recorded that shit?
I didn't know.
You didn't know that you were recording?
Just came in yesterday looking all Sailor Moon and shit.
Hell the fuck no.
Yo, Happy New Year, Jewel.
It's Jewel.
Yeah, come on. I know your name, Jewel.
You a fucking trip, bro. I'm too high to be having this conversation right now. But you should put into play. That time I beat Nate's ass at that party.
You're confused. I'm fucking confused, bro. Why you acting like that shit was fun, Rue? For real, you pissing me off. Acting dumb as fuck right now. Shit go hard.
Word. Okay, well, we got plenty of those.
Rue, that must be the dumbest shit you said all fucking day.
Bobby, it's a fire.
We gotta go.
Come on.
Yeah.
You just need to sit your manic ass down and be quiet for 5 fucking minutes, Rue. I'm not fucking playing with you. Sit down and shut the fuck up.
Totals $3,396.35.
Oh, you want to pay for it? I forgot my wallet, bro. I'm sorry. I don't know what to do.
You got it. No, I'm good. You don't
know. I know you got it, bro. You good for it.
I do like the bone pasta, though. Those look fire. Thank you so much. Have a good one.
Let's go, dog.
Hmm?
All I'm saying, you keep fucking with Rue and her friends, and I'ma kill you.
You feel me? Just mobbing around in the mall with my sister, Zendaya. You know how you rocking. What's up? You ain't finna say nothing? Damn, you gone Hollywood on me, sis? You wildin'. All right, then. I'll see how it is. We'll catch you later.
So I'm in the airport right now, folks, waiting to get on my flight. It's in the morning. And guess who I just happened to run into? My motherfucking sister, y'all. Like, I'm really tripping. Like, what are you doing here, sis? Like, that's crazy. Like, the world is a trip, y'all.
You rolling on something?
I'll smoke some weed if that's what you're trying to ask.
This is fucking California, dude. That's the law. That's what's up.
You know what I'm saying? I don't do left hands. You know what I'm saying? Santa, man. Oh, we out here chilling, you know what I'm saying?
Yes, we are.
Yeah, we is.
We're chilling, enjoying ourselves.
Yeah, that's a fact, my man.
Doing this thing where I drop my pennies out the window and try to land them on the ledges below. So this is the last time. And if I do it, I get good luck for the day.
Are you still sort of processing things when you get back home?
Are you asking if I'm processing my day at work?
Poke a little smot tonight?
What?
You poke a little smot tonight? You rolling on something?
I'll smoke some weed if that's what you're trying to ask.
This is fucking California, dude. That's the law. That's what's up.
You know what I'm saying? I don't do left hand shit, man.
You do right hand?
That white guy with the afro. He be painting on TV.
Bobby, it's a fire. It's a fire. Come on.
Yeah.
but like you're a big sneakerhead.
For sure. I'm trying to get shoes for retail all the time, you know?
Yeah, and but like you wore the Travis's and like when did you start getting into sneakers?
Man, I've been into sneakers pretty much like my whole life. My dad, even when I was little, would dress us in like the flyest shoes. I remember I had these Jordan 11 Concords.
You know? Yeah. Are you allowed to go in there?
Yeah, we could go in there. You want to go in there?
Let me just see what is it AC? Hey, it smell like I'm inside a brand new shoe up here. It smell like a shoe box.
You said that you've been like obsessed with sneakers lately. You've been going to like all the stores. Where do you come when you come to the city?
When I'm here, you know, I go to Stadium Goods, love Flight Club. Yeah. You know, there's a lot of good options in New York since it's super artistic.
I asked him, but like, how much leeway do you have on the show for like wearing? Because I've seen you like in Jordans and things like that. Do they like let you cook when it comes to what you're wearing a lot?
Yeah, for sure. You know, a lot of the stuff. Oh.
What's up?
The first time being recognized by a fan, they was like, "Hey, are you from Euphoria?" And I said, "No, I'm from Oakland, but I was in the show, yeah."
Head.
Let me call my son Juan right now. Cut soon, but I just want to tell you that talking to you was one of the best parts of my whole year.
Yeah.
Why are you always doing that shit?
What?
I don't know, like doubting yourself and shit.
Oh, I don't know. Do I do that?
Kinda. Yo, can I like get your phone number or something?
Yeah. Here.
Hope to see you soon, Lexi. Have a good night.
You too.
I'm extremely confused.
You're confused? I'm fucking confused, bro.
I feel like born into America, especially white, you born racist, bro. The way the America is like set up and how everything is, bro. You just like it's almost like an instinct. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Like it's fucked up, but the first step is acceptance, bro. Yeah. I'm racist, bro. Every day I fight against that shit. I feel like being born and raised in America, everyone has a little bit of racism, sexism. All that shit, but you just gotta like try to get rid of it. It's something I was thinking about. You gotta accept the fact we come from this racist ass country,
yeah,
and that shit rubs off on you.
Yeah,
you gotta rub that shit off. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
First off, fuck your bitch and the clique you claim. West side, when we ride, come be quick with game. You claim to be a player, but I fucked your wife. We bust on bad boys, niggas fuck.
It's gonna be 575, big boy.
Proof that Angus Cloud is literally Fesco.
We out here, you feel me?
What do you tell the fans who had the emotional reactions to the finale?
I tell them, that's what's up, you know what I'm saying?
It all been emotional for you?
Yeah.
How? Tell me.
No, thank you.
What was your reaction when you first read the script?
What part of the script?
The final episode.
So I was kind of tripping. I'm like, oh, that's wild.
Do we really have to wait till 2024 for season 3?
I don't know. They don't tell me shit.
Where do you hope the show goes from here?
I hope it keeps going up.
And what's next for you?
Shit, I don't know. Take some pictures and whatnot.
Diamonds on me, give her Elliot. Money.
because I went to rehab, I stayed clean?
I mean, ain't that the point?
Hell the fuck, no.
You recorded that shit?
I didn't know.
You didn't know that you were recording?
Did not like the way that the plan started.
I'm too high to be having this conversation right now.
Hell the fuck, no.
You telling me you had sex with Jewel?
Yo, Happy New Year, Jewel. Come on, I know your name, Jewel.
What's with your family? Are you all just a bunch of fucking assholes? And he's a fucking bitch.
That's not my fucking problem.
Let's get this money.
I'm extremely confused.
You're confused, I'm fucking confused, bro.
Do you hear me now? She let me touch it, so I asked her how it feels. She said she loved it, but she wanna rap.